This new Dassault Systèmes 3D experience, Katia, our 2024 X video will highlight just a few of the many new roles and enhancements for engineers, designers, systems engineers, and construction professionals. For engineers, the eco-designer role includes a whole new user experience, creating a more productive life cycle inventory. You can now choose your preferred way to assign human activities, either by navigating within the Isaac classification, defining favorite human activities, browsing the most recently applied, or searching through the complete EcoInvent database. Moreover, you can assign several human activities in a row on the same object. You can also quickly review the lifecycle inventory performed on the current assembly using the new structure view. Concept Structure Engineer. With the support of visual scripting, you can now enrich your concept models using adaptive logical patterns. You can automatically identify design robustness weaknesses and suggest corrective actions necessary to reach fully automatic mod sim exploration with the new design helper. This functionality gives you incredible flexibility in creating and choosing the best possible concept models. Next, the flow-driven generative designer role now allows you to define a porous media in the flow optimization creation process. This way, the impact of a filter can be taken into account during the flow optimization to provide an improved resulting generated shape. As a result, adding a filter as part of a flow-driven generative design will improve the flow uniformity in the outlet and the overall velocity and pressure distribution. The lattice designer role now allows the creation of surface lattice, commonly known as gyroid. Create lightweight products combining heat exchanger and structural performances with surface lattice. The airframe composites manufacturing engineer role reflects the reality of the composite manufacturing process with automatic projection of the entire plies definitions onto a mold compensated for composite curing spring back effect. The enhancement is delivered in the skin swapping feature and relies on virtual to real shape morphing technologies. Also, you now have faster, easier, and more robust management of drop-off in composite design, fully redesigned as a feature, and harmonized and integrated in the composite's parameters. The airframe fastener engineer role has also been enhanced for more automation to allow you to quickly generate the right fasteners on the fly according to the industrial context, materials, and assembly. The enhanced management of design modification impacts on the fasteners in the detailed design phase by handling fastener composition for any thickness. The new capability allows you to compute a light visualization within seconds by leveraging the GPU compute capabilities. Recent development shows a gain from 20 minutes to few seconds. The motion designer role now allows you to automatically define mechanisms as new motion elements and build more complex mechanisms for a complete product definition by reusing existing mechanisms. You can also validate and assess the correct behavior of the product during motion simulations by uncovering interferences between components defined at the mechanism level. For designers, designers can now benefit from enhancements in the visual script designer role. With AI-based operator suggestions to accelerate your workflow and discover new possibilities with operators' prediction based on artificial intelligence. You can also enrich your CATIA modules with design sequence to benefit from the flexibility and robustness offered by this new approach. These, along with many other subtle enhancements, make your visual scripting approach easier and more efficient. The creative designer role contains multiple enhancements to extend the concept modeling workflow with new productivity capabilities to better control your sculpting workflow and shape quality with multiple working areas. The human design user experience is enriched with a better visual quality of generative human avatars, including face details and aging deformation. You can now be more precise and efficient in managing your detail modeling with manipulation lore enhancements, and have better flexibility in the control of your shape. There is now higher compatibility and fidelity between curves, network, and subdivision surfaces using subdivision curves as input. This allows you to close the gap between 3D sketching and surface creation for a sketch and sculpt workflow. In addition, the 3D shape designer role also includes multiple enhancements. X Generative Design now in lets you accelerate your workflow and discover new possibilities with operators' prediction based on artificial intelligence. The new Graph Analyzer Assistant helps identify areas of improvements or optimization of your algorithm. X-Shape Design now includes the introduction of draft features to ensure the quality of your shape for the downstream unmolding phases. The Human Experience Designer role is enhanced with new generative human visual appearance improvements and pinch and grab objects, including pre-highlight, to improve your immersive human experience. For Systems Engineers, the new Collaborative Designer for Dimola role allows domain experts to develop multi-physics simulation models and libraries to share ready-to-use experiments for systems assessment and trade-off analysis. As well as the new Collaborative Designer for Control Build role lets you control systems design and validation in the context of industrial programs. All done on the same data model. The new System Simulation Analyst role lets you easily explore and experiment with ready-to-use multi-physics behavior models that are developed by domain experts for systems assessment and trade-off analysis. For Construction Professionals, a new role called Virtual Construction Engineer empowers construction methods and helps engineers to create the construction virtual twin from the requirements provided by architects and to empower the field manager. Another new role called Virtual Construction Project Composition Work Supervisor to make late choices on the field by editing the construction twin and get deliverables for execution. Finally, the Computational Designer for Construction continues to evolve and benefit from advances capabilities. You can model shapes that are even more complex and patterns regardless complexity with high automation. These new roles and enhancements, along with many others for engineers, designers, systems engineers, and construction professionals, provide a better productivity and a more enjoyable user experience.